How about a little Sam song?
Yeah, we'll do a little Sam song. Give me the lyrics and we'll do it. Here's a happy tune.
A happy tune.
You love the croon.
You love the groom.
They call it Dean's song.
You don't seem to understand.
Catchy as can be.
I must agree.
The melody.
The melody.
They call it Dean's song.
Looks like I'm gonna have to explain this thing. You don't dig this scene. I'm saying Dean. The song is Sam's song.
Sam, you're just a ham.
But Dean, here's the scam. The song was named after Sam.
Sam who?
Sam Houston.
Oh, may I say with pride, where I reside, they call it Dean's song.
That's quite a group you got going for you too, pal.
There's no bigger choir that you could hire for singing Dean's song.
They make the Mormon Tabernacle sound like a trio.
Sam, it's plain to see you're put out with me.
No, I'm just not singing along.
Tell you what I'll do. Since you're a Jew, we'll call it Clyde's song.
Clyde's song?
Here's a happy tune.
It's a sweet melody, and I'm happy to say it was named after me, but he's calling it
Clyde's song. Catchy as can be.
No, I don't like to beef, and I'm sorry to say that the man is a thief, but he's calling it
it's Clyde's song. Nothing on your mind.
There's a lot on my mind, and I'm laying here saying you're being a guy because you're calling it
Clyde's song.
My Italian friend, we have reached the end. We just don't seem to blend.
Sam, let's compromise. Da, 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 da. We'll call it Sam's song.
Did he say Sam's song?
Ah, well, let's give the ending a try.
Yeah, but don't nobody tell Clyde
this. It's Sam's song.
It's not Pete Epstein's song.
Sam's song.
It's not Mona's song.
Sam's song.
The only thing I know is that when this record come out, it better be called Sam's song, or you're going to get a nasty letter from my solicitor, Calhoun. That's Sam's song.
Sam's song.